My name is Abbas Bin Rabi. I am a GrabFood driver. I working as a GrabFood since it started. From 6 o'clock morning, I wake up, I send my grandchildren to school. Then after that, I come back, I take my breakfast. Stand by for the GrabFood. I online my app. Once the app sound only, the job coming only, then I start go out. When the job start coming, it's very busy because they don't stop. Normally, I work, sometimes I do from 8 to 5 or 8 to 10. On time, on target. If we feel tired, we can stop anytime. If we have personal problem, also we can stop anytime. So anytime we can start, we can off. That is the best. I got more time to spend with my family. It's the first thing. Some more because I like to play with my grandchildren. Sometimes I wait for 1 hour, 2 hours, there's no job. Then I off the line. Then I come back. I bring out all my children, my grandchildren. I bring my grandchildren to playground, to seaside. We just off the line, no need to say anything. We just go for holiday 1 day, 2 day, 3 day, then we come back, we can start again. That's all. I go everywhere to collect the food. They are very friendly. And they say the food not ready, they say, please you wait for the food another 5 minutes ready. Then sometimes we wait, they give me the drink. Oh, give me what they want to give, they give lah. Every time see one, every time I go the same restaurant, then they already know me, then we can chat a bit. If you playing this area, it's this area only you have. They will never give you outside from this place. This Yishun, Sembawang and Ulen. Because very near in my house. When I collect the food, I go to the customer house. So I can know the customer is good or no good. Let's say sometimes the people is very good one. When you come, they give you tip $5. This customer give me $2. This one $5. Like this. This the very good customer one. They never ask why my food so long. Why you come at not exact time or what this. Never say that. The people are very good. I really enjoy doing this.